Detroit, it comes into an empty net. Smith was really given a shiver there, and you could see that coming. Smith got into the corner a little bit earlier in the shift, and he let a whack go on Panik, and away we go. The seeds were sown when Smith got popped over in the right wing corner.
It started with Panik with a hard, hard hit. Smith wanted a penalty here. He felt he got hit up in the jaw, turned around, took a number. Panik, we showed his great ability with his hands on the goal in the second period. There's the original slash. And then, boy, that's a right cross that very nearly caught Smith on the butt. This is a big body, and that is one heck of a hard collision. The reaction by Smith came from the hit earlier on, not so much even that hit there.
That's a rarity, though. A fight with Detroit on the ice.